I'm about to apply these Primark Fashion nails. I've got the pink ones. This one's I'm gonna apply. In the pack you're gonna get some nail glue. Okay. And what I've already done is, oh god, it's painted my nails with some of this, I don't know if you'll be able to see it, heavy duty, oh sorry, double duty base and top coat, but it can be any kind of base coat. That's just to protect your nails underneath, and also I'm thinking it'll probably help when you take off. You take them off. So you're gonna get like loads of nails here. And there's bound to be one that's gonna fit your nail. So just going through them. I don't know, so this one I reckon is gonna fit. No, too small. Too big. No, too small. Okay, so not that one. Let's have a look at this one. Okay, that one's perfect. Make sure that you use it at the rounded side, because obviously it's obvious they've got the top squared and the bottom is round. So you want to use it the rounded edge. Good fit. So you're gonna need to cut off the top of the glue. So make sure you have some scissors handy.
Normally I push my cuticles back, but today I can't help bothering, I don't cut them. Destroy the status quo until I found a corner. I'm not alone, I'm just focused in my zone. This is easy. I'm fine, I just need time to turn this into home. I'm good, believe me. Believe me when I say I'm gonna be big explosions. Crack through thunderous mountaintops, exploding mines, volcanoes pop and blow. I'm not alone, I'm not alone. Who am I kidding outside? No ideas coming, it's driving me mad and I'm frightened. It's turning me bad, I'm loaded, rage is taking me over. I just wanna be home with all my friends and family. Mom and dad is closing in on me. I need recovery, coming home, I'm coming home. And I need closure, I need closure. I pull the wool back from my eyes, I can see clearly. The world is at my feet and I am standing on the ceiling. Whoa. And I fall, fall, fall when it all comes down. And I won't be crushed by the weight of this town. I fall from the sky, but I won't fall forever. I fall, but when I rise, I'll be stronger.
So I had a little bit of problem with the little finger, still a little bit of problem. Really and truly, I should cut my nail underneath. But apart from that, yeah, they look all right. I did put nail glue on the inside of the nail and on my nail, because otherwise it's not secure, but they're all right. I would say to file them down, neaten them up afterwards, but as you can see, they're all right. I'm going out later on. I feel like I've got, I don't know, I'm not used to nails, but yeah. So as I said, done one hand. Looks okay. So yeah, £1. Go have a go at it. That's the wrong box. Anyway, loads of designs, so I'm just gonna crack on with the other hand. I hope this video helps.